is to pigeons.
Thank you.
The other hit group.
Barbasans.
You know what?
Pigeon demographic.
We hit the niche. People said, find a niche. You know, and so we were like, no one does really a song about pigeons. Right, so we're trying that. That's also hasn't worked yet so far, but I think it's a long game. You know what I mean? Like, you have to be in it for the long haul. But this is a sweet song, and it is about a pigeon. It's about the last passenger pigeon named Martha, and that's what the...
For some reason, I'm now feeding back.
But passenger pigeons used to be like the most populous bird in North America, like more than all the rest of them combined. No one ever thought they would be extinct, and this confluence of situations, you know, conspired to make it so, actually. And it's one of the kind of, one of the stories that they feel like they kind of have it down at least as much as they can figure when the last day was for the pigeons, because the last dozen or so were all in the zoo in Cincinnati, and the last two they named George and Martha. And George went first, and so this song is about Martha.
High above the trees and the reeds, like rainbows, they landed soft as moon glow. In greens and reds, they fluttered past the window.
Thank you.